क्वाइट फनी क्योंकि इस शो का प्रोमो ई निवास ने डायरेक्ट किया एंड द लास्ट फिल्म दैट वी डिड टुगेदर वाज ई निवास
यस लव के लिए कुछ भी
करेगा लव के लिए कुछ भी करेगा वी हैड अ ब्लास्ट एंड वी लाफ्ड आवर हेड्स ऑफ सो आई वाज रियली थिंकिंग ऑफ हिम जस्ट रिसेंटली समबडी वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट इट एंड दे सेड यू नो फ्रॉम ऑल द एक्टर्स यू वर्क विद हु डू यू थिंक हैज इवॉल्व्ड द मोस्ट एंड आई हैड सेड सैम बिकॉज आई रियली You know, it was really early days that we started working. Where both of us were hating what we were doing. Remember those, the Navla or Panchgani, even the top light when we were doing the songs, and both of us were totally hating. What are we doing? What is this?
We did a good song also in that film.
Yeah, but we were hating that part of it, and then and from there to some of the wonderful films that he has done, and I think this film also that you've come to promote. It's the directors he is working with are very quirky. Heard the script. I thought it was really, really lovely. Like I said, I like Go Go Agon also. I thought it was mad and wacky. So it would be very interesting to see what their take on a rom-com would be. Is it? It is a rom-com.
It is
right?
a romantic comedy. Yes.
Yeah. Unless the script has changed.
No, no, it hasn't
really interesting. So very, very nice take, and I'm really looking forward to the movie.
Oh no! Yeah. And she's still here. Yeah. So we should get on with our day and finish shooting as soon as possible.
Maybe let her get
TV
her.
Stuff. We didn't realize. No, I don't look like James Bond. I probably looked like just Saif Ali Khan.
You know, actually, I don't know how they have integrated.
Let me get that. See, it's a wonderful show, and it's such a popular show. And Sonali has been one of my favorite co-stars, and also a friend. We've always enjoyed working together, and we've had a good laugh. And I'm very fond of her husband Goldie as well. And we've known each other for a very long time. Apurva and I met some time ago at the Barbarian Gym. And he's such a yes, and he's a wonderful actor. In fact, he was rehearsing his lines just now, and I thought he was talking to me. He's a very natural actor, and I'm going to enjoy working with him. We're looking forward to doing a good show. The writers of this show are also so talented that it's actually been integrated really well. I was impressed with how easily it's mixed in. So we won't disrupt your show, and we'll get a chance to. Get all the millions of people in our country who watch this show to know when our film is releasing also. So it's a quick little tie-up, and if we may, we'd like to get on with it so Sonali can go home and enjoy her anniversary.
That would be the best possible gift we could give her, I think.
Thank you.
Well, I don't think it's about conquering audiences, it's about awareness. And we use whatever medium we can to raise a little awareness about our film. So one way of doing that is to, you know, appear on a very popular TV show like this. And like I said, not disrupt it, but integrate in a nice way and talk about the movie. Well, it depends. Every person has a different level of energy. As far as I'm concerned, it's not tiring. It's important to talk about the work that we do sometimes. It's not every day.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. I mean, I'm very excited to work with both Ileana, Saif, and obviously Sonali.
I also say just one more thing, sir. When we normally promote, we do all kinds of things. It's nice to act with them. Because we are all actors, so it's nice to get a scene to do. So, my children are 19 years old and in university in America. So, I think on Children's Day they should think of a good way of entertaining me. I'd like a present.
I think that idea is very good.
Yeah,
I should get a present.
Every day is Children's Day, buddy.
Yeah, but where children are concerned, yes, really. I think they enjoy it more when they're in schools and stuff like that, when there's special functions. But other than that, for a mother, it's always a Children's Day. You know, Salman is an amazing actor and an amazing star, and I really enjoy watching him, and we've worked together. But I can sometimes say that Saif is a friend. I don't know if I can say that about Salman. Oh God, please don't make this a headline. But there are different levels of. We've had a great professional relationship, and I really look up to him. I admire what he does. But I don't think we're that close, so I'm not even expecting to be invited. I don't know them.
There's lots, but I really can't. Sorry. But thank you. Thanks, guys.